Hello everyone. My name is Hao Do. I'm an AI researcher at Olay Technology. It's an honor for me to be here and stand here and talk to you about us, about our company, our projects. I want to thank all of you for organizing, come here and join this event. Thank you. As mentioned in the morning by Professor Dritt, without a real application, AI is nothing. And now my presentation will present a real product of AI. Today, my topic is a smart speaker product for Vietnamese. Smart speaker is very popular now. It's a wireless speaker. It's a voice command device with an integrated virtual assistant. With a virtual assistant, it can help us to do a lot of things like playing music, reading news, making a call, or other applications. In the world, we have many kinds of smart speakers like Google Home, Amazon Echo, Apple HomePod, or Harman Kardon. And most of them very popular, but mainly focused on English. We don't have any Vietnamese support for this kind of device. So this motivates us to create a similar product for Vietnamese. Here's our first smart speaker product. We name it Omni. This is a smart speaker dedicated to Vietnamese, and we use Vietnamese as the default language. We build this smart speaker from scratch, from a physical device to a virtual assistant. With the device, we design electronic system, mechanical structure, and we write the firmware to connect this device to the system. With a virtual assistant, we create an AI system to process the command from the user. Besides, we construct two platforms, data collector and skill builder. With the platform, we can collect and build a log annotated corpus. We use this platform to create data not one time, but also many times and many kinds of data. And currently, we have a log data set of Vietnamese language. Here's our mechanical and electronic design. As can be seen in the illustration, we have three PCB. One main speaker, one microphone array with beamforming. And to make the AI system understand the command by user. So after a user trigger his or her command, our virtual assistant can listen, understand, and reply to the user by Vietnamese voice. To do this, we must deal with four main topics. Speech recognition, natural language understanding, natural language generating, and text-to-speech. Generally, we use sequence-to-sequence framework to solve the problem. Now, let's take a look to our short video we want to show all of you what we have done and will do in Olay. Sorry. In the slide, in the video, this is an actual device. We just add a subtitle to make you more convenient. Listen carefully to the voice in the video. That voice.
Vincom Center Đồng Khởi nằm ở đâu?
Địa chỉ của Vincom Đồng Khởi là 72 Lê Thánh Tôn, phường Bến Nghé, quận 1, thành phố Hồ Chí Minh.
Mai ca ơi, gọi điện thoại cho bà xã. Mai ca ơi, mở cho tôi bài Xin chào Việt Nam của Phạm Quỳnh Anh.
Mời bạn nghe bài Hello Việt Nam do Phạm Quỳnh Anh trình bày.
his name. That is difficult to say. It was given me the day I was born.
The voice you just hear from the audio, from the video, is synthesized by our text-to-speech system. As you can see, as you can listen, it's very natural and smooth. If you want to find more information or watch more images, more video, you can visit our website. If you are interested in our system, our team, our project, please come and join us. We welcome all of you. Thank you.